Greetings YouTube, this is Lochkar here, and welcome back to Pokemon Crystal Advanced. Now, I had a choice. I had a choice of either playing Partners in Time, or playing this. It basically came down to what I wanted to be angry at. Did I want to be angry at my own shit skills? Or did I want to be angry at bullshit RNG? Of course I chose the RNG. What does this cave do? What is this? Holotunnel. Now you may be saying, Ultra, it's Holotunnel. No, it's not. If it is, then that's not how it's spelled. Map. I've got a map. Oh, this isn't actually on said. Yeah, Wait a minute. You're saying that Holotunnel goes between Olivine and Cianwood? No way. Oh my shit. Dude, I was preparing for this whole thing. Also, I did evolve Ghastly. Now it's time to evolve Haunter. With this. It's a link cable. Now behold! Shadow Punch. I still don't know about Shadow Punch. No. Ooh, Calcium raises the base special attack of a Pokemon. Now. Alright. So basically no pseudo Rudo. I forgot. Huh. Yeah, he's defeated, but there's another guy behind you. If I remember correctly, yep. But unlike Hitmonchan, if I remember correctly, Great. That was jump kick. Oh wait, maybe it doesn't work like that. Why? Oh, his name is Yoshi. Basically delayed the inevitable. This isn't real. What's real? Well, I don't know, maybe I don't need to. Maybe I don't need to grind, maybe I can actually, Oh shit. I'm just gonna defeat all these trainers and then heal up before I actually fight Chuck. Because Chuck is going to... Something tells me that Chuck is going to be big ol' bitch. You know what I love about having an unconventional team in Pokemon? Oh fuck! Ah! This shit got disabled. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, leaving that situation. Cause it's only a matter of time before that ends. Maybe Ivysaur can, like, it's a contest of strength. Primeape, don't. And... What? Ivysaur's defense was quartered. Cause he used Screech twice. You coulda used Assurance if you had something else. You coulda used that. But no. You used Seismic fucking Toss, which has static damage. Okay, there's that. So I'm gonna go heal up. Because this is going to suck. And I mean capital S-U-C-C. This that's fucking Shuckle. To be fair, Shuckle is incredibly endurant. Wait, what else is in here? Oh yeah, Togepi. Should probably oh, I could actually get the secret potion now. Okay, I'm gonna buy some revives. Cause I'm probably gonna need them. Okay, now I have... If he has the same Pokemon as in his Crystal team... Oh, fuck. Oh, that actually did a lot less damage than I thought it would. What? You didn't miss a single hit after two smoke screens? What the fuck, man? Oh, no, that's fine. Bye-bye, Primate. Okay, Polywrath. Yes! Hypnosis that bitch. Oh my god, I just realized that Gengar is basically it's a competitor's worst nightmare. Oh no. If that mind reader would have hit, I'd know what he was using next. Hypnosis. because Mind Reader makes it so that the next attack is sure to hit. Lock-On does the same thing, and I actually had a Magneton that would actually do that. Oh, shit. Well. Let's try to get that off on him. Yeah, I had a feeling. Serious? Well then. Kinda forgot that Chuck was a gym leader for a sec. That allowed him to pull one out on me. That sounds bad. That actually sounds really bad. Nice! At most a 2... At most, a 2-level gap. That's nice. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be using Dynamic Punch. You know, I'll probably get a Pidgey. Actually, no, I actually have a much better Pokemon. But before I do that, I'm gonna go ahead and get this done. Probably gonna lose this battle. Disable. There's nothing to disable. Oh god. Haunter? Alright, your Haunter versus my Gengar. Hold on a minute. actually go into a Pokemon Center. Alright, so she uses Steel type, so I think Sudowoodo will be fine. Unless Magnemite uses like her Magnemites or Magneton use Flash Cannon or something. Or like Mirror Shot. I think Sudowoodo will be fine-ish. Because I mean, he has... Hang on, what is his special defense like? It's okay. Oh, that's right! Okay, so I taught Sudowoodo Wood Hammer. Because he could learn it. And I forgot that he has Rock Head. So this incredibly hard-hitting attack that hurts the user a little doesn't hurt Sudowoodo because of Rock Head. Alright, here we go. Right, I forgot. I'm under-leveled again. Oh my god. Really? You're gonna be doing this? Oh, she's going for Steelix right out of the gate! Right. So, bit of a problem. There is kind of a, at most, 12 level gap. And the reason I'm saying 12 is because Wartortle is level 23. And at least there was a 6 level gap. Cheap strategies it is. Thing that's... Oh, there it is. Oof. I was about to say, the thing that's bothering me is the fact that, Okay, I think... I'm switching to Wartortle because I think Jasmine is going to use a Hyper Potion. Yeah, there it is. Now, let's hope that Wartortle can actually A, be faster than Steelix, or B, endure its attacks. Ooh, that's a nice bit of damage. You're telling me that I could have had War Turtle out this entire time? Well, at least it wasn't a total waste. I mean, Ivysaur got a nice bit of XP. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck you. Oh my god. I was even saying in my head, don't be paralyzed, don't be paralyzed. But anyway, we got it. That's how I get. I forgot about the Lake of Rage, the whole thing with the. Yeah. The Red Gyarados. You guys were like absolutely yelling at me, weren't you, about that? Like. Ooh. Let's see, what's Dark Gyarados? Oh, well, I. Never mind. Well, Dark is good against. Well, it's good against Psychic. It's good against Ghost. Then again, so is Ghost with both of those. And I think that's it, actually. Huh. Wow. Hang on, I'm gonna put a save state right there just in case. Okay, cool. Whatever. Ah, shit. Okay. Just so you know, I'm probably not gonna catch this Gyarados. Because it's gonna do that and just wreck everything. Plus, I already have a sixth member in mind, so. And we're just gonna go ahead and finish this thing off. I mean, either way, I get the red scale, so. Alright, so this is going to be the end of this episode. A, I've got some training to do, and B, oh my god. I cannot believe that I actually was able to pull off what I just pulled off today. But anyway, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys.